Hey there, this is JR from the RV Corral, and I've got another fine coach to show you today. My phone number is 541-972-0825, and if I don't answer any of your questions in this video, just give me a ring or shoot me an email at the address you see on the screen. We'll answer all your questions. So this is a 2005 Freelander that we've got here from Coachmen. Really nice coach, Class C, just a hair under 30 feet long, has a lot of really nice features on it. We're just going to kind of take a look around the outside for now. So as you can see, you got a manual awning on this one. Nice big awning, goes most of the length of the box back here. Big hot water heater on this one. This one is equipped with a furnace as well. You got a little bit of storage up here, but the thing out here that's really nice on this particular coach is the size of the storage space you get right here. Really impressive storage space in this one. Comes with tables that fit in all those holes. You've got a little bit of storage space underneath those tables as well, but you can really fit an enormous amount of stuff in here, or those couple of large items that are necessary for the way that you and your family camp. So back here, again, we've got some access to that space. You've got a towing hitch back here. You can handle a fair bit of weight with that. And you got a ladder in case you want to climb up on top, make sure you weren't dragging any branches, that everything's looking good up there. Or if you just wanted to store a little bit of stuff, some of them have something to tie down to. So we're going to take a look inside. Now, this being an 05, of course, it has a few miles on it. But what's amazing when you go inside of here, it looks practically brand new. Nice space in this coach. One slide out here, pretty big slide out, really gets you a room-like quality here. The cockpit on this is pretty comfortable. You've got the leather-like seats. Your standard Ford setup here, so as long as you're familiar with driving 90% of vehicles, you'll probably be okay. Backup camera down here, as well as your Alpine stereo system too. So all in all, pretty comfortable. You got a bed space up top here. Now this is large enough that, you know, two adults could probably use it. You've got curtains that go across here if you want a little privacy, and you've got plenty of windows around this one. As a matter of fact, these windows on either side, open those up, you're going to get a nice cross breeze through here if it's one of those warm summer nights, and even a little bit of ventilation up top. Now they have put a new TV in this one, taken out the old TV that was there and put something up new in its place. Got several comfortable seating locations in this one. You've got the recliner here. You got plenty of room at the dinette. This is a nice big dinette. A lot of room front to back here. Real comfortable if you're just going to play some games or something like that. And of course, this also drops down to form a bed as well. The overhead storage space here is kind of a nice feature, I feel like. Really deep overhead storage if you've got some larger items you need to store up here, or if you're going a little further, sometimes it's just nice to have more storage. 8 cubic foot refrigerator on this one, pretty good size. It's going to give you a pretty nice refrigerator space here, as well as a separate freezer so you can bring your popsicles too. And then over here in the kitchen area, a couple of things I like about this. Now this has got just a regular microwave on here, and it's got the stovetop, and then you've got a pot and pan drawer underneath it. So that's a real nice feature to me. I like to have a big space that I can store stuff like that in. Otherwise, you're kind of just trying to figure out where to put that big pot. Dual sink right here as well. And once again, nice overhead storage space here, plenty of room for dishes and whatnot, plenty of room up here for spices and that kind of thing if you need to. And then pretty decent storage space underneath the sink here as well. So a lot of good storage around here. As we slide into here, you'll notice pantry space. Pretty good pantry space, top and bottom here. Now, the bedroom in this has the bathroom separated, so your shower is kind of in the corner here. Nice little shower. It's got the paneling on it instead of the curtain, which is nice. It's got a little skylight over it, so you're going to get some good light in here as well. Now this bedroom's nice and cozy. This is a corner bed, but you can get all the way over here to crawl into it, and it has access from that side, so still not too bad for two people. Nice size closet right here for hanging clothes and whatnot. And then again with the overhead storage now, and they just put an enormous amount of overhead storage in this coach. Really does get all the way around. And something you won't see in a lot of coaches are windows like this. Fantastic big window, nice little architecture in there, kind of give you something to look out of. Really just a pleasant feature to have there. Now the last thing inside this coach is this bathroom here. And what we've got in the bathroom here is just a really utilitarian space, nothing too huge. Got a fan, of course, overhead, and got a decent toilet in here. So again, my phone number is 541-972-0825. It's JR. And this is just kind of a glimpse at this coach, of course. We can talk a little bit more about how much this has been used. You can take a look around the outside of it. We'd be happy to take you for a drive in it. And naturally, if you have any questions that I haven't answered here, please do give me a call or shoot me an email. And again, my phone number is 541-972-0825. Here at the RV Corral, we'd love to have you come be a customer and a part of the family, and take care of this good old 2005 Freelander. Thanks. Have a good day.